Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me, it's Chelsea Jackson, and on this channel, I talk about plus size fashion, travel, lifestyle, and product reviews. So if any of those things interest you, please make sure you hit the notification bell, as well as subscribe to the YouTube channel, so that way you don't miss a time that I upload the video. Now, I typically upload every Sunday and Wednesday, so yeah, check me out. So on today's video, it's going to be a resourceful video, and it's about Abercrombie. So I wanted to go in the store and see what luck would a size 20 have with the sizes that they actually carry in the store. Now, online they do carry plus sizes, which is up to a double XL, which is equivalent to, I want to say, a size 24 on the size chart, but I'll put it right here. And as far as pants, they go up to a size 24 as well. Jeans, I meant. As far as jeans, they go up to a size 24. So you won't find that in the store unless somebody returned it. But I wanted to go in the store and see what look would I have wearing a size 20. So I went in the store, and guys, I got some footage for y'all. So yeah, let's get straight into it. All right, so if you've been following me on Instagram, you know I went into the store and tried some looks on. I only shared two looks with y'all, but what I did is I went into the store, got every XL they had because they only carry up to an XL in the store, and I just wanted to see. I didn't pick up every item, but mostly all items, at least the key pieces that I shared with you guys in my Instagram stories. And also, you can check my highlight on my Instagram page under Shop the Look, so you can get the direct links to everything. But yeah, I went into the store and got everything and went into the fitting room. I had an arm full of clothes, y'all. Okay, first up is this white mixed media dress. On the top, it's just regular stretchy cotton, ribbed cotton, and then on the bottom you have the poplin material. Very nice and lightweight. It just does not translate well on me. It's very comfortable, like I said. And then for the straps, you have like the stretchy bungee, I call them the bungee straps. Very comfortable. You can adjust, you can't adjust the straps, but you can kind of pull the dress up or pull it down depending on how you want to wear it. Also, with the two cutouts on the side, if you didn't want to expose that much skin, you can kind of pull the dress up to hide some skin, you know, kind of be a little bit more modest. But love it. Very beachy, very vacation-y. Or you can just wear it to brunch, but like I said, it didn't translate well on me. And again, this is a size XL. Next up, I decided to try on some shorts. I saw a size 18. That was the biggest size I saw in the store. And of course, y'all know, struggle, muffin top realness. So yeah, they did not fit, but I feel like a 20 would fit a lot more better. It's just I didn't see any in the store until the end. When it was time to go out, I did see some bigger sizes. So I'm assuming that there are some returns or exchanges, and that's the only reason why they were there. So I wanted to try them on, but I spent about 30 minutes in the fitting room and I was just ready to go. But yeah, they were the dad shorts. Next up is a two-piece linen set. Now this particular set does not go together per se. You can make it go together because it's still white, but they do have a plain white top as well. And I want to say they have shorts to match this top, but I just wanted to try them on because they didn't have XL and the white top. So I just wanted to try on a, you know, I didn't care what color it was. I just wanted to do it for the size test. And the shorts, they're really cute, but I would have to get a double XL in these shorts so they can fit nice and relaxed. As you see, they're very tight and I don't like that. Now linen does kind of relax after you wear them so many times, but I still rather have the double XL. Now these pants do have a stretch in the back, so that's what I love about my pants. I do love a good stretch in the back. Also, the top does as well, but the top I would have to get a double XL too. I mean, it could kind of work, this XL, but I'd probably be a little bit more comfortable with a double XL. I could really work either one. It doesn't look ill-fitting on me. But and I think it's because it has the stretch in the back, to kind of give it some leeway. So if you're my size, you can fit an XL, but if you just want to make sure you're extra comfortable, especially if you have a bigger chest than I do, you would want to get a double XL. Next up is this gorgeous tomato red color two-piece linen set. Now, both are XLs again. Now, I love how these pants fit me, unlike the shorts. The pants, they give me a little bit more grace in my tummy area. I love the length on them. And then the top is an XL as well. Love that. Now, although y'all see the little crisscross in the front, it's not adjustable. Everything is sewn into place. So the only thing you can do to this top is literally tie it into a bow at the bottom or let the straps hang, but you cannot adjust them to make it tighter. So yes, it's pretty much just decoration at this point, but it's really cute. You can wear this to brunch, and I just like, linen is just everything in the spring and summer. So yeah, I did like this, and of course, that's how it look. Next up is my absolute fave out of the entire try-on, which is this halter neck mini dress. It's so cute. I really like it on my frame. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably told me that you liked it too, because a lot of y'all hit my DMs up. Y'all hit the hearts up in my stories. And yeah, I really like it on me. It is an XL. Now, I like the fit on me. If they had this in a double XL, which they don't, at least for now, if they had this in a double XL, I probably would get a double XL so I can have a tad bit more space. But honestly, I like how this fit, and it gives me like a more youthful vibe. I just love it. Now the print I probably won't get. They have this in different colors. They have this in like a sherbet orange. They have it in white. I may try white to see what it looks like on me. I wish they had like the khaki linen material, because this is linen as well. I'm sorry I didn't mention that. This is linen, but I love the halter neck. Now the back of the halter, it buttons. So it's just one big clear button that buttons on the halter. You don't even have to unbutton it. When I put it on, I just slid it up, put the little halter behind my neck, and kept it moving. But yeah, you can definitely do it. And I think it does have a zip on the side. No pockets, of course. But this is my absolute fave dress. I really like how it fits on me and gives me like a mini dress feel. So yeah. Now, next up, this is pretty much one of the reasons why I like to do these videos, to test the sizing. Because this particular dress right here, this strapless dress, and it does come with straps, by the way, so you can make it into a halter, or you could just put the straps regular so you can just let them be spaghetti straps. However you decide to wear it, this is a cute little dress. I think it's adorable. I love dresses like this, even though they don't really translate well on me. But this is an XL. It looks really frumpy and grandma-ish on me. Like, I probably would have to wear a size large. And again, what I just opened up talking about, which is the size difference between items. Again, this is an XL like everything else, but this somehow runs bigger. So yeah, if you have a bigger chest, I probably would, and you're my size, I would stick with the XL. But if not, no. The dress do have pockets, which, it gotta have pockets, and it's a nice poplin material, and I love the little pleats or layers. I think that's just really cute. But yeah, and it does have a zip up the side, but I didn't even undo the zipper. I just slid it on up. But yeah, this dress, it wasn't flattering on me, but I really, really love it. Oh yeah, one thing that I forgot to mention about the dress, the back of the dress is the stretchy material. So I think that's probably why it's kind of ill-fitting on me too, because I thought if it would have been poplin all the way around, maybe, but that stretch in the back, I mean, it gives you about a 2 extra inches. So if you have a wider back than I do, or you have a bigger chest than I do, it will serve you well if you decide to get this dress. But yeah, it just did not translate well on me. I probably would have to size down. Next up is my least favorite look out of all the outfits that I tried on. This dress is not appealing on me at all, but I just wanted to try it on again, just so you can see how it looks. Now, this is a size XL, It runs big. It makes me look frumpy. Not a fan, but again, at least you see how it fits on my frame. So if you did decide to get it and you can pull it off, this is a size XL. Next up is this two-piece set that I showed you on my Instagram page. Look, I really, really like it. Oh yeah, also follow me on itschelseajackson on Instagram, okay? And TikTok. But anyway, love this set. Really think it was cute. I love the red one as well. I saw it online and that's the one that I shared with you guys. But it, you know, if you click on one, it'll show you all the prints. But I really like this. The skirt kind of swallowed me, so I could have sized down to a large. It does have pockets. I really love that about it. The top on this particular one was a large because they did not have an XL in the store in any other colors. So I had to just try to squeeze in the large. But if I did get that, it would have to be an XL. But it sold out online, so I'm out of luck. It sold out in the stores as well, so. But yeah, really love this set. Really think it's cute. And just to double back, these looks are more vacay vibe for me. I really don't see myself wearing this outfit around Atlanta. I see myself wearing this in LA or Miami or Italy or any beach type of town that I decide to go to. This is something that I would definitely wear on vacay to give a nice chill vibe. And I love the fact that the skirts kind of puff out, so that way, you know, if you're full, you don't have to really worry about your stomach because you can't see it. So it's very comfortable. I love it. It does not roll up. That's a plus. So yeah, if you're interested in this, they have it in white. They have it in that tomato red color. And they also have it in this print. Check it out. One thing about Abercrombie, if they don't have it, just save the link that I give you and just check. Save it to your notepad and your phone and go back and check, because they do rolling. What I've noticed, they do rolling. I said do. They do rolling restocks. So if you don't see it, don't give up. Just keep checking back on your own time. Save the links and move forward. All right. Okay guys, so that wraps up this video. I hope you enjoyed these looks from Abercrombie and the fit. And if you decided to go to the mall with your family, at least you know that you'll be able to go into the store and at least get something out of it. And of course, y'all seen the black top that I had that fits my size as well. It is an XL. They have it in white as well. A lot of you ladies have bought that. I thank y'all for supporting me, because every time y'all use my link, I get a commission. And I just appreciate you guys for supporting me by using my links. And but yeah, y'all showed out on that black, that asymmetric shirt. Y'all showed out. Y'all really liked it. And I like it too. Again, I gotta go and get the white one. They still have it in the store. And they have them online as well. But stuff like that with a nice clean pair of jeans, you can't go wrong. It's effortless, chic, it's California girl chic, and that's my vibe these days. So yeah, check it out. And also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye.